While the charger is protected by multiple levels of safety, such as intelligent jumper clamps that protect you from any power surges, short circuits, and reverse polarity, it's important to use safety practices as instructed in this video and your manual. Getting started. Make sure you fully charge the device when you first receive it, so it's ready for an emergency. Don't use the device to jumpstart a vehicle if the charge is less than 20%. When there is an emergency, turn on your device using the main power switch on the side of the Beatit charger. Clamps next. Attach the clamps to the vehicle's battery. The red clamp should connect to the positive terminal, and the black clamp should connect to the negative terminal. Once the clamps are connected to the car, plug the clamps into the battery pack. Startup. Now simply start your vehicle and remove the clamps immediately. If your car didn't start, remove the clamps for 10 seconds, reattach, and try again. There's no need to wait to start the car once the clamps are attached. It's that easy. Just turn on the battery pack, attach the clamps to the car, plug in the clamps, and start the car. Safe travels.
Introducing the Red Fuel SL161 Jump Starter and Mobile Power Unit. This handheld device will power smartphones, tablets, and any other USB device up to 400% its normal battery life. This power pack will give you up to 20 jump starts per charge and includes a set of ultra-safe smart cables that make it easy for anyone to use without worry. The Red Fuel SL161 is great for power sport vehicles, motorcycles, cars, and more. The SL161 includes a powerful 8,000 milliamp hour lithium ion battery. It includes two USB ports. It also has a built-in LED light for use in any environment. The Red Fuel SL161 for a jump starter when you need it, with the bonus micro USB to lightning cable. Red Fuel, powered by Schumacher.
We'll be right back. What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to do an unboxing and review of the GOOLOO model GP200 jump starter power bank. This is a serious jump starter, guys. Let's go ahead and break it out real quick. There she is. Now, the first thing I noticed is we got a really nice, fairly hard, durable clamshell. Let's see what we got on the inside. On this side, we've got a couple little welcome cards here, it looks like. We've got a welcome manual, and then just a little bit about GOOLOO. All right. Now, the unit itself. Well, this is heavy. And they got it packed away in there real nice, too. It's digital. Look at that. Push your power button right here. We've got a really nice backlit display showing the battery is 100%, USB 12 volts on. You've got a button right here for boost. All right, you push that when you're ready to boost your car. A charging indicator here. We've got a flashlight. Let's turn this thing around here real quick. All right. There's your flashlight, and the LCD display tells you what's on. We've got a flashing SOS mode, another one. And of course, as I was saying, as you push these buttons, it tells you on the screen what's going on. All right, now over here, we have our charging input, all right, from your home charger or car charger. You can charge it from both. Just plug it into there. Right here, we have a USB 2-amp port. Over here, we have a USB 1-amp port, as you can see right here. And over here, we have an output for the cigarette lighter adapter, which you plug in right here. So you can run those items off of here as well. Now, it's very important to understand you need to make sure this is fully charged before you use it, guys. So go ahead and plug it in, charge it up before you try boosting anything. This is where your booster cables will go. It's pretty simple, self-explanatory. They plug right in there. The first thing you're going to want to do is peel back this rubber cover and go ahead and plug in your booster cables like so. You're going to want black to black and red to red. At this point, the LCD screen illuminates, battery 100% jump start ready. Go ahead and push this boost button right here. You'll feel the click of a relay. And at this point, you have 1,000 cranking amps peak available to your battery to jump start your car. How about that? All right, guys, so I'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you to you, the viewer, for watching this video, and to GOOLOO for sending me this absolutely amazing product. This is a 1,000 peak amp portable booster bank, guys. And as of the date of this video, this is my favorite one of all time. And I've done a lot of reviews on these. This is my personal favorite. I love it because it has a backlit LCD screen that makes everything very easy to understand, has all these extra ports for you to charge other devices, has the amazing flashlight. Really easy, simple to use, has a very nice portable clamshell that's hard to help keep everything inside of it protected. This is twice the power of almost, in fact, this is twice the power of any booster pack, portable booster pack that I've done a review on for you guys in the past, ever. And it fits in the palm of your hand, you know, literally. It's not too heavy. It's durable. I'm not going to drop it for you guys. It's got a really nice rubberized edge here so that if it does fall, you know, it is protected. This thing is great. Put it in that hard shell clam case. Throw it in your trunk. Forget about it. Just remember to keep it charged. So again, thank you guys for watching.